Former for Florida, Christina McDonald, Olympic athlete herself.
She was the team captain for the 1988 Canadian Olympic team. And I spoke with her coach earlier. She's really hoping that she's going to make a comeback. She had to sit out all last year with a knee injury. And she's hoping she'll be ready for the SEC championship. Nice work. It was a reverse test up on the high bar, straddle back to the low bar.
I'm always impressed how much that bar bends.
Two giant swings into a front with a half dismount. A lot of good difficulty in that routine. One thing the gymnasts are